Hello, welcome back to Cracking the Cryptic. Sorry for the audio problems a couple of days ago. That was an absolute disaster, wasn't it? Now, if you want to see a version of that with better sound, then follow us on Instagram, because we'll be putting one up fairly soon. Now, we're not getting quite close enough to this. Besot, I think that could be the answer today. It's a bit of a strange word. Oh, it's beset with a repeated E. That's a bit cruel. That's slightly less of an odd word than besot, but still quite strange. And that's the answer today. We'll be back with more tomorrow. See you then. Bye for now.